event of the
So who are you, who do you think is going to win?
Pacquiao.
That's a trick question.
That's a trick question.
Pacquiao is going to do exactly what I showed him.
Okay, so how many rounds, Sammy?
How many rounds?
Yeah.
This Mexican guy is gonna go the distance. I say no less than 10.
No less than 10?
No less than 10.
Wow, so 10 or higher.
He had a fractured wrist or fractured hand or something like that.
Can
you
assault?
Huh? Can
you
He might have gone more than 10 if Pacquiao was just doing jabs. But Pacquiao wasn't doing jabs. Pacquiao took advantage of that eye bleeding. And he said, I'm going to do some combinations. So every time Pacquiao threw one punch, he came back with 2-3. Boom, boom, boom.
He always puts a crucifix on.
Now he just made history. He won in 4 different weight divisions. Manny Pacquiao trained by Liddell to do the damn thing. He's a little bit smaller, but I trained
him
the same way.
Okay. The Liddell School.
It is expected that Oscar De La Hoya is going to retire by the end of this year. Where does the spotlight fall?
Manny Pacquiao.
Yep. Oh, my gosh.
He has never even saw a punch.
Dang.
He couldn't even stop his face from hitting the ground. Good night.
Oh my gosh, that was a knockout. Oh my goodness gracious.
First place.
And this is a fighter who never gets
up. Yep, that was one.
Right on the chin.
Oh wow, it was right on the chin. Oh my gosh. I feel bad for the guy.
He tricked him. Pacquiao tricked him. Pacquiao hit him on that eye. So he expected Pacquiao to come around with a right hook. He didn't come with a right hook. Instead, Pacquiao hit him, and then just said, I'm going to do a left hook right into that same eye you can't see out of. But remember when he turned? When he turned, he was boom. It caught him off guard. You couldn't see it coming.
And that's his left hand? Ooh, Pacquiao's left hand is lethal.
He couldn't see.
He's got like iron.
He's going solid on the chin.
The buffer for the official particulars on the knockout. Before we begin the official time, a round of applause for a young man from Chicago with the heart
Chicago.
Of
I ain't gonna lie, he stayed in there?
Yeah, he did.
The doctor was
Well, he definitely got brain damage.
Because when he got hit, he was down, and he was just like...
No mas.
He didn't even try to get up to one, and he was just like, fuck it.
Round number 9, the winner by knockout victory, the fighting...
He's crying, look at his eyes, he's crying.
Round 9, not even halfway through round 9.
Yep.
Not even halfway through round 9.
Look at his face compared to Diaz's face.
Untouched. Go, Manny.
This is how Manny prolongs his career by not getting hit.
Manny doesn't have brain damage.
Now give us numbers in this brilliant display.
Man.
Pacquiao landing 140 more punches.
Wow.
Throwing 325 more punches. Landing at a highly efficient 30.
I know box.
He's the toughest opponent.
I know box. I might get it. Who knows? Me and Manny.
Cuts a lot of punches. Oh, I don't know about that.
That'll be the rumble in the jungle. Right.
We got a videotape look at the knockout. Would you like to admire your
man, work? Look at him. He's untouched.
Let's take a look at the knockout.
Not one scar.
Look at the perfect combination. Tell us what you're doing here.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what our plan this fight, the left hand, you know, and then also the right hand. So I'm lucky tonight because I went by knockout. So thanks God for giving me that strength.
It's been a long time since you fought another southpaw, and it looked as though you were more able to use your brilliant right hand
that hook and the uppercut in this fight against the southpaw than even against conventional fighters. Did you know coming in that would be the case?
Well, I tell you, that's what I'm, you know, it's hard to fight a southpaw, and that's why I'm not very confident in this fight, you know. I'm just,
he wasn't confident in this fight.
my
he said, you know,
he's just giving him respect. David Diaz.
The
last three, compared to the last three fights he's had, I think he's more confident in this fight.
So many,
oh, yeah. Well, he's in command, so.
Because he was in command most of the fight. He was throwing more combinations.
There's been discussion
every round he won, he was more, he seemed more confident to me.
Maybe going up another 5 pounds and fighting Ricky Hatton. Which fight do you like?
Who's trying to fight Ricky Hatton?
That's the white guy.
Yeah. The Irish guy.
That's the promoter job, you know. I'm just.
I hope he does.
If he does,
I'm tired of seeing him fighting Mexicans.
He's gonna be like past the end of the only individual in history to win 5 belts.
I think he can take Ricky Hatton.
I think he can too, but.
Because I'm pretty tired of him fighting Mexicans.
That's another part.
Stop fighting Mexicans.
I'm tired of him fighting the world. Except this time, at least it's for a Mexican that was born in the United States.
And to all the people who love boxing to support me. Without you guys, I'm not here. So thank you.
All right, thank you, Manny. Congratulations on
a
great start in a new weight class. Let's turn now to
here's the
extremely brave young man who Manny vanquished here tonight. A moment of sportsmanship here. David, there was a moment
look at his face.
Between rounds toward the end of the fight, we heard you say to your trainer Jim Strickland, I can handle his punches.
Come
he's
here,
just too fast. Is that basically the story of the fight?
Yeah, he come here. Fast. Harley, come
fast. Did you have any idea coming in?
Look at his lip.
Say it nice and honey.
No,
say
I see him on tape and stuff. I'm trying to give you some dog on steak. You better come here.
Like, well, he thinks you're mad at him. You know,
the power is what I wanted to worry about. But it wasn't so much about, it was just that he was so fucking
look at his lip.
Fast.
His eyes.
Amazingly fast.
Fucking amazingly fast. I was like, I thought Freddy was going to fucking hit me too. So, you know. Hey, you know what happens? You go into the fight and you go in and you risk it. But with a guy like this, Manny, shit. At least I say I fought a good fighter, man. And that's all I want. I want to fight. That's it, man.
You got cut on the nose, I think, in the first round. By the second or third round, the cut above your eye appeared. Obviously, Jimmy was trying to do everything he could to stop the cuts, but the blood kept coming. How much did that bother you during the fight?
No, it didn't bother me at all. I thought he had a knife with him.
Hey, his brain is still working.
I could do it with the power, but yeah. Just his speed was more than what I thought it was, and I got tricked by his speed.
All right, Floyd Mayweather has retired. The argument is, who's the best pound for pound fighter in the world now? Is it Pacquiao? Is it Joe Calzaghe? Mm-hmm. Is it maybe a rising?
I'm gonna put you in a bit on bar.
Get him, Harley. Get him.
Been on bar from the mountain. Got him hot. Oh, give me a call. Got him. I got you the been on bar, son.
Okay, Daddy, I'm tired. Yeah, tired now, huh? Tired now.
Quit.
Pacquiao with a big left hand lead over the top. And another uppercut.
Come on.
Diaz is catching the punches for the most part.
I think he's good.
Right here. Harley.
Kiss, kiss,
right here.
Kiss.
Harley, kiss, kiss. Harley. Right here. Right here. I beat you up because I had to, man. It ain't personal.
Harley, come here. Over here.
That's his
Harley,
exercise.
Over here. Come over here. That's it. That's it. Give me five. Other hand, other hand. Other hand. Other hand. Other hand. No, the other one. Other one. There you go. Lie down. Lie down. Roll over. Roll over. No. Roll over. Good boy. Good boy. Harley, sit. Beg, good boy. Again, beg, good boy. Bang. Harley, bang. Harley, bang. Good boy, stay. Stay. No,